Hello. Today I'm going to try to pick this Miwa LS10. Let's get some light in there. It's a Japanese lock. 10 sliders. I think it's used on vending machines. Very well made lock. And not that easy, because I always struggle with finding sliders and feeling their state. That is, if they're set or not. Fifth slider, that seems loose. Third is binding. And I dropped everything again. Second try. Struggling. I think the fifth one dropped back. Yep. Try again. I think the right side might be set, so let's go try the left. I have to switch tensioners for that. tensioner because it's in the way a little bit. Like this. There we go. The fourth slider was overset a little bit. As you can see, it is open and closed again. Let's get rid of this light. Okay. I'm not going to gut this. This is not my look. Gutting this thing is hard. I've heard reassembly is a pain, so I'm not going to mess with this. I'm just happy I picked it. Go watch DND's video on this look, or Reinders' video if you want to know more. I think they both gutted it if you want to see what's inside. So, well, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.